Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, breaking up is hard to do, and it has its costs. But one man in Russia has put a price on that pain, and that price is $680. Thank you very much. He just sued his ex-girlfriend for illegal enrichment, and he has receipts to back up his case. He needs to go to Judge Judy. Most of the money was linked to a trip for the two of them, where the girlfriend was expecting a proposal from her boyfriend of 4 years. She apparently flipped out when he didn't pop the question. By the way, the boyfriend said he would never take the money from the case, but we wanted to know, have you ever wanted to get something back from a past relationship? I think a lot of people probably do.
I think you want to get your time back.
I think you want to get your time back. Go, oh, I just wasted how many months?
Yeah. You know what? No, I wouldn't want anything back. Because anything that I would have gifted someone, it's for them.
Right.
It's not, one, I probably wouldn't have a use for it. Or if it, you know, was some sort of art or article of clothing, it wouldn't fit me in any way. And if they did give it back to me, I think I would just throw it out, as bad as that sounds. But your relationship ended for a reason.
You'd still be together.
So I don't really know why you would want something back.
Right.
Even if it was, you know, you went on a trip together and you want that half of the money. No, at the time, you wanted that to happen together.
Right.
So you can't, no. None of this. If you give someone a gift, that's it. That's the end of it.
A lot of people will save stuff from, like, past relationships, too. Like, they'll put it away, and they'll save, and then one day they're like, okay, they're going to start to purge things, and they just start getting rid of things all the time.
I've done that.
Yeah.
I've certainly hung on to certain things.
Right.
But then if something ends, I will get
done.
Rid of it.
You're
or
done.
If
you
I didn't realize I still hung on to it, when you do, a big purge, some sort of big cleaning, and you find it again. It just, I think a lot of times too, it just brings up bad memories.
Right. Yeah, you don't want to. All right, now, so it's going to sound like a jerk, but this was probably back in like 1990. I don't even remember the girl's name who I was going out with. There was a picture, and it was a picture of me and a group of very famous musicians. And there was one picture that was taken. And I don't know how this girl even got the picture. And then, you know, party was over. And and I never got that picture. I have been wanting this picture for years and never got it
back.
But
see, that's something
that was something that I just really wanted. I don't even know why this girl even would have had it. I couldn't even tell you what her name was. But I know.
If you're watching.
But if you're watching.
And you own that picture.
And you have a picture. I want the picture back. I want it back.
Who are the people? Can you say?
Yeah, it was Van Halen. I wanted the picture.
Give me that picture back.
I want the picture back.
Because then what is she
doing? Right, what do you want with it?
It's Van Halen.
It's Van Halen. And me.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't know. All right. Brendan.
These are the things I think about.
Is there anything that you ever, that you know that someone else has that you want back?
First of all, Will, you know the photo is of you and Menudo.
No, it's not.
Ricky Martin.
The only thing I've ever wanted back after a relationship is my dignity. But I know you got to move on. It can be tough. I will admit, though, guys, sometimes I do hang on to those pictures and things like that right away. I can't part with them right away. I know I'm a huge wimp. Well, how do you react? How do our social media friends react to the end of a relationship? What do they think? Stroll with me down comment lane, won't you, to find out. Patricia Adelio Estrella opens up with some pearls of wisdom. I think no matter what kind of relationship you're in, it's something you can grow from. Find the positive and step forward. Yes, great advice. Cheryl F. Martino can't believe the story of the man wanting the money back, offering some tough love here. Grow up and move on. Chalk it up to experience. And Gene Wiley Sadler leaves us with some food for thought. After my second marriage, all I wanted back was my sanity. I'm still waiting. Thank you, Gene, and thank you to everybody for commenting today. And as always, we want to hear what you think. So meander on over to our social media pages and like us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. All of those are at The Rhode Show. Please, we'd love to hear from you. Chime in daily to one of our always scintillating discussion topics.